I know I shouldn't say this, but my latest batch of ex-students is, well, pretty exasperating. They have potential, but lack confidence. Take this one here, for example. Care to excite them as you demonstrate how it's done? I expect this student to be top of the class in no time. I have another student here struggling to use their abilities. I've explained it enough times, but sometimes it's better to show than tell. I shall let you take it from here. An exemplary demonstration. If this student doesn't make mutant honor roll, there really is no hope. One might question my expertise at teaching, but I just cannot get through to this student. You seem to have the X factor when it comes to these things. Can I ask you to help me out once more? Thank you for showing them the ropes. I expect they'll all now be well on their way to becoming fully qualified X-Men.
Mutant, anyone? Anyone here a mutant? We'd very much like to destroy you.
Thank you. Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
That's what it does.
Thank you.
coming through!
Laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
But you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling.
should be able to move.
Ah!
I never miss. You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
Love running into you, Spider-Man!
be able to use your power cut. Goblin, come on!